In mathematics, reduction refers to the rewriting of an expression into a simpler form. For example, the process of rewriting a fraction into one with the smallest whole number denominator possible, while keeping the numerator an integer, is called reducing a fraction. Rewriting a radical, or root, expression with the smallest possible whole number under the radical symbol is called reducing a radical. Minimizing the number of radicals that appear underneath other radicals in an expression is called denesting radicals. Topic: Algebra. In linear algebra, reduction refers to applying simple rules to a series of equations or matrices to change them into a simpler form. In the case of matrices, the process involves manipulating either the rows or the columns of the matrix and so is usually referred to as row reduction or column reduction, respectively. Often the aim of reduction is to transform a matrix into its row-reduced echelon form, or row-echelon form. This is the goal of Gaussian elimination. Topic: Calculus. In calculus, reduction refers to using the technique of integration by parts to evaluate a whole class of integrals by reducing them to simpler forms. Topic: Static Guyan reduction. In dynamic analysis, static reduction refers to reducing the number of degrees of freedom. Static reduction can also be used in FAR analysis to refer to simplification of a linear algebraic problem. Since a static reduction requires several inversion steps, it is an expensive matrix operation and is prone to some error in the solution. Consider the following system of linear equations in an FAR problem: K11, K12, K21, K22, x1 by 2 equals f1 f2 display style begin b matrix K_11 and K_12, K_21 and K_22 end b matrix begin b matrix x_1 x_2 end b matrix equals begin b matrix f_1 f_2 end B matrix, where K and F are known and K, X and F are divided into submatrices as shown above. If F2 contains only zeros, and only X1 is desired, K can be reduced to yield the following system of equations: K 11 R E D U C E D X 1 equals F1 display style begin B matrix K_11 reduced end B matrix begin B matrix X_1 end B matrix equals begin B matrix F_1 end B matrix K11 reduced is obtained by writing out the set of equations as follows. Equation 2 can be solved for X 2 display style X_2 assuming invertibility of K 22 display style K_22 minus K 22 minus 1 K 21 X 1 equals X 2 display style K_22 caret minus 1 K_21 X_1 equals X_2 and substituting into 1 gives K 11 X 1 minus K 12 K 22 minus 1 K 21 X 1 equals F 1 display style K_11 X_1 K_12 K_22 caret minus 1 K_21 X_1 equals F_1 thus K 11 R E D U C E D equals K 11 minus K 12 K 22 minus 1 K 21 display style K underscore 11 reduced equals K underscore 11 K underscore 12 K underscore 22 carat minus 1 K underscore 21. In a similar fashion, any row, column I of F with a zero value may be eliminated if the corresponding value of XI is not desired. A reduced K may be reduced again. As a note, since each reduction requires an inversion, and each inversion is an operation with computational cost O N 3 displaystyle O and caret 3, most large matrices are pre-processed to reduce calculation time.